tradition, and in the voice that speaks the vision, this is the noise of silent agony.